Today we are gonna fix MW2 not launching Xbox problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Let's start. Our first solution consists of 4 small steps. This solution is a general solution to the errors received in Xbox games. Our first step is to update the game and Xbox. Press the Xbox guide button to update the Xbox. We come to the right. We click on settings. From the left menu, we come to the system. Click updates. If keep my console up to date is not selected, an update will appear here. If there is an update, we do it. To update the game, we click on my games and apps. We are coming to the manage. Click updates. If there is a Modern Warfare 2 here, click on it. Click updates. My game is not showing because it is up to date. This was our first step. Our second step is to delete the game's data and reserve space. Don't worry. The things we delete will not harm the game or the account. We come to the game and press the 3 dash case. Click on manage game and add-ons. Click on save data. First, we click on our account. Click on delete from console. Delete from console does not appear because I have just cleared the data. Then click reserved space. Click on clear reserved space. This was our second step. Our third step is to clear cache data of Xbox. Press the Xbox guide button. We come to the profile and system and click on settings. From the left menu, we come to the device and connections. Click on Blu-ray. Click on persistent storage. Click on clear persistent storage. This is how we clear the data. We will do the first step also in the settings. From the left menu, we come to the general. Click on network settings. Click on advanced settings. Click on alternate MAC address. Click clear. Here we have to restart the Xbox. We reboot the Xbox. After doing this, you can check if the error is fixed. If this solution worked, don't forget to like the video. If it didn't, we'll move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to buy Xbox Live. The reason for this is that Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 includes online games, and we need the Xbox Live to play online games on Xbox. There are two things we can do here. We can either buy Xbox Live or buy Game Pass. In addition, if you don't want to buy Xbox Live, someone on the Microsoft forum found a bug. We enter the game. It says press A to start on this screen. But when we click here, the game does not open. Here we press A first and then B. Click on go offline. After clicking this, the campaign will make us do the task. After completing the task, we will try to be online again. I will have to put this step in more details in comment section. But as I said, we need the Xbox Live or Game Pass to enter online. You can also try the bug. You can find the details of the bug in the comments. This was our second solution. Now we will move on to the third solution. Our third solution consists of 2 steps. Our steps are to remove the Xbox account we entered the game and delete and reinstall Modern Warfare 2. The reason we do this solution is because the error may be caused by our Xbox account or the latest update of Modern Warfare 2. To remove our account, we press the Xbox guide button. We come to profile and system and click on settings. From the left menu, click on account. Click on remove account. We select and delete the account that we used to enter the game. After deleting the account, we log in again. And we uninstall the game and download it again from the Microsoft Store. To remove the game, we hover over the game and press 3-line button. Click on Manage Game and Add-ons. Click on Uninstall All and delete the game. Since I have a Game Pass, I do not encounter this problem. You can remove your account from Xbox and reinstall the game. This was our third and last solution. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.